Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix IntcAudioBus.sys Blue Screen error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update the drivers. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. Then select advanced options, click on optional features or optional updates and install all the optional updates. The next solution will be to perform a system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and open the recovery window. Click on open system restore, select next, select the restore point, select next and then click on finish to initiate the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.